Texas.
You know. Tortuga Effects, this is the Neptune. It is a Univibe style pedal. It's really groovy. You've actually got two different selections. Right here is one, and right here is the other. And what we have here is a little optical thingy that you can wave your hand or your foot over to control the rate. This should be a lot of fun. Let's check it out. We'll use a Stratocaster. We'll use a Dr. Z. And every once in a while, we'll throw a Luther drive on top of it just to add a little bit of hair, but we'll start with a clean sound, and here we go. All right, straight signal with the Stratocaster on the neck pickup. Go to the fun side. If you leave it wide open, that's going to be fast. And if you pull your foot away from it, actually, if you keep your foot on it, I mean, you got it slow. Pull it away fast. That's a really neat effect, actually. I didn't really do a great job of playing, but hey, that's not the pedal's fault. I like the optical little thingy. Really neat. TortugaEffects.com is where you can learn about them. I got this one from TunnelVision.com, TunnelVisionMusic.com that is. Great place to get pedals. Luther Drive you can get from me. The Neptune you can get from them. I wish my skills were a little bit better to be the super ninja on this pedal, but I just wanted to show you what it does and what it can do. It's up to you to make it better than that. All right. Get up, get up.